While working in pharmaceutical industry, you must have heard about someone lost his job due to the data integrity issue. In pharmaceutical industry, every employee should be very, very clear on good documentation practices and ALCOA plus principles. Data integrity issues are always unexpected to be get identified by any regulatory authority like usfda, MHRA or TGA. Watch this presentation to be very clear on ALCOA plus principles and avoiding any kind of data integrity issues. Now we will see the what ALCOA plus is. A stands for attributable, L legible, C contemporaneous, O original, A accurate, whereas plus symbol sign is given for the complete, consistent, enduring and available documentation. Here we will be seeing the each component in a detail. First we will see the attributable. Attributable ensures the accountability. This contains a record of who performed the action and when it was performed. The data generated or collected must be traceable back to the individual who generated the information. You can see the below example wherein in a green tick example, you can backtrace the person who has performed the calculation error, the date on which he has performed the calculation error and what was the previous entry. Next is legible. In simple words, the data should be understandable. The term legible, traceable and permanent refers to the requirement that the data is readable, understandable and allow clear picture of the events in the record so that all the GXP activities conducted can be fully reconstructed by the people reviewing these records. In the example section, you can see the one non-legible data written wherein it is very difficult to understand whether the data entry made is of a number 27 or 29 or anything else. The data must be legible for the entire lifetime of the document and you must never need to reach out the author of the document to understand the data. C stands for the contemporaneous. Contemporaneous means the online documentation of the real-time entry. Contemporaneous means to record result, measurement or data at the time of the work is being performed. Data should not be backdated or the postdated. You can see the below example of contemporaneous entry wherein no backdating or the postdating is done. The data is entered at the exact time of the monitoring. O in ALCOA plus stands for the original. In order to preserve the meaning and integrity of data, the original record should be preserved, meaning the material used should be durable. In the case of duplicates, the creator of the original record should confirm the authenticity of copies. In ALCOA plus, A stands for accurate. The term accurate means the data is correct, truthful, complete and reliable. Now we'll move to the plus part. The plus means complete, consistent, enduring and available. First we will see the complete. Complete means availability of data should be in the entire form and ensuring that nothing is excluded or omitted or added. Intentional hiding of information shall not be done. Next is consistent. Consistent refers to the reproducibility. Once the data is generated, it should not get changed during its lifetime or the tenure. Once entry is done and verified in the document like BMR or BPR, it should be same throughout the tenure. Next is enduring. Enduring refers to the long-lasting property of a data. It is expected that the data should not get recorded over the envelope, sticky notes or the any rough documents. SOP formats and the raw data shall be used for documentation purpose. Here it is expected that the ink that is used for documentation purpose is having the property that it should not get faded over the time period and it should be a long lasting. Next is available. Data generated shall be available whenever required or asked by the regulatory authorities for the inspection purpose. Data should be readily producible and accessible whenever there is a requirement to review the data. Thanks for watching video. See left video to know the different types of materials used in pharmaceutical industry, and see right video to know the change control classification in pharmaceutical industry.